press additional functions. Then we'll want to go to system settings. In the system settings, we will select network settings. Then select TCP/IP settings. Then the IPv4 settings. And finally, the IP address settings. In this menu, you can see what your current IP address is, as well if you want to make any modifications with the number pad, and then press OK.